Is getting high with Bob and Mickey. Mickey, what you watching?
Oh, I'm watching the playoffs. The Warriors, man, they're an awesome team.
Mickey, I didn't know you liked basketball.
Oh, it's my childhood dream to play in the NBA.
Man, Mickey, I thought I was explaining to you 2 weeks ago what basketball was.
Oh, I was identifying with the baby back then.
Man, I guess you can do that today, Mickey. So, do you think you could play in the NBA? A lot of those people are a lot bigger than you.
You see Steph Curry out there? He's really, really good. Really good. And I'm about his height. And it can't be that hard.
Mickey, it's very difficult. Those are some of the best athletes in the world.
Well, they didn't let me in Space Jams because I was too good to play basketball against Jordan and LeBron James. Both of the space balls. Mickey was going to be the star.
Well, Mickey, that couldn't have been true. I mean, again, 2 weeks ago, you didn't even know what basketball was.
But I identified as owning a time machine, so everything I'm saying is true because I went back in time and they gave me a contract.
Oh, Mickey, do you have the contract?
Let me distract him with a song. There's no business like show business. There's no business I know.
You know, Mickey, that never works.